one of the major challenges is finding students that are willing to devote the energy, the effort, the work ethic that it takes, and the precision, dedication. All those things are challenges for students, I think. I consider dance to be art, but it also teaches you more than just art. Because in precision, it teaches you where to put the, whether to put a negative sign or a positive sign, because you have to be precise in your dance movements, whether you're hitting something hard or soft or fluid or whatever. So it teaches you to be precise. You need to take that same precision into your classwork. So yeah, it's our art form, but we have to understand that there's a correlation between art and any and everything that you'll do in your life. I was raised with dance, so I started dancing at 4 or 5 years old. So, and at the same time, I was an A student, so I graduated salutatorian of my high school class. And my degree is in electrical engineering. So how do I feel about art, or how do I feel about dance? I think that it has helped me to understand that all things are possible, and all things are possible through Christ. That's biblical too, just so you know. Yeah.
2, 3, 4, and 5. Come on, 6, and... Let's go.
I think dance is actually for everybody. People don't understand, like even athletes. Like Michael Jordan took ballet, okay? I mean, because when we talk about a 360 turn, you're talking about spotting and trying to keep your eye on that basket and stay focused. If you're talking about watching a court, if you're coming down the field and you're playing soccer and you got to watch your wings on your left or your right, you know what I'm saying? So it teaches you all kinds of things. It teaches you schoolwork. It teaches you sports. Teach you agility. You're a football player, you gotta have fast feet work. If you're in a basketball program, you gotta have fast feet work. Dance teaches you fast feet work. So it teaches you everything. I think it is important for all students, whether they're in my dance class or they're in any class whatsoever at any high school, to always understand that you learn more from failure than you do from success. And it's okay not to be good at something, but it's not okay to stop trying.